This is BBC Two Northern Ireland. The programmes will continue in just a minute, unless you're watching on analogue television networks. Yes, Northern Ireland's digital switchover starts here. Shortly, we'll be turning off this analogue channel forever, and overnight turning on some of the new high-power feed transmitters. This will mean that there'll be disruption to all BBC services on freebie through the night. Analogue BBC One Northern Ireland will also be off air in silence. All remaining analogue television will cease transmission in 2 weeks' time. If you or someone you know needs help or advice in switching to digital or with retuning, you can contact Digital UK on 08456 50 50 50 from 8 o'clock tomorrow. And you can visit the website at digitaluk.co.uk. So now, analogue viewers should switch to their digital services to continue watching BBC Two Northern Ireland. If you're viewing on cable or satellite, you don't need to do anything. However, you'll be watching on Freeview, remember to retune your equipment tomorrow, and then your digital switchover completes on the 24th of this month. After 48 and a half years, this is where BBC Two says goodbye to analogue television.
That was it. It worked.